finally, we want to give viewers a little more information about those push notifications that you've come to depend on. Going back to the menu, at the very bottom are settings and contact. Here you can configure those push notifications and send us news tips along with reporting any problems you're having with the app. If there is breaking news or any type of alert, that information is also available up here in the top right portion of the app under that triangle exclamation point next to the weather icon.